Hey guys, it's your friendly neighborhood DJ Exquisite, and welcome to my first vlog. Guys, you can't start the day without at least a little exercise. Let's go! Biggest strength is networking, person-to-person networking. And of course, I live in the middle of nowhere, so it's gonna be kind of difficult for me to talk to everybody in person. So I decided to create a series of vlogs. I'm gonna be making a series of vlogs covering different subjects, not just Spotify, which is the one that most people ask me about, but stuff like sending out promos, sending out demos, how to build your own label, stuff like that, stuff that I cover in my courses. And of course, I have a lot of interviews scheduled. So if you'd like to participate, go ahead and go on in the comments, tag the person that you'd be interested in me interviewing. In case you're unaware, I do have a series of courses that I give out in person where I cover quite a few subjects. Everything from regional licensing, radio, stuff like that. Quite advanced subjects. So again, if you're interested, go ahead and go into the comments and tag the person that you think would be most interested in these kinds of services or who would be the best person for me to interview. I'm gonna go ahead and start these vlogs. This one's gonna be the shortest one. Please, again, in the comments, comment the subjects that you'd like me to cover, stuff that's business music related. Music production, stuff like that, there's tutorials out the yin yang. So just go ahead and Google it. You're gonna find what you're looking for. But business industry, that's a different story. If you have no idea what a radio pusher is, if you don't know what your IPI is, or even if you have one, or even what the context of that question is, go ahead and tag it down below and I'll go ahead and cover it. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching this inaugural episode of Industry Blogs. See you later.